Hello, everybody. I'm gonna try an experiment. It's with my power limiter build. So this greatly decreases the ultimate skill cooldown. And I added System Maintenance Manual 2 to moderately help with that. Miniature Reactor, Resilient Skin 3, and Razor Class 3. The deck is the same. Depending on, I'm gonna go with the Paracelsus generator, like the whole match. But depending on what area I'm in, I'm either gonna use Deadbolt or defense system. I'm gonna do two matches just to see how this works. It's not about winning or losing, it's about testing things out, trying to keep this game interesting. Alright, I'll see you at the match.
It is my right to become a god.
Alright, so this is
going to
be interesting.
You should be pleased.
I don't think I'll be able to spawn as many creatures, but I should be able to use my ultimate more often.
You will need to explore to unlock this. Good luck.
Lock this up.
Locked.
Alright, there's my power limiter.
Mindless existence elevated to purpose.
Alright, so we'll lock this up, separate them.
Go ahead, take it.
Alright. Let's just go after him, see what he does.
I will tear out your insides myself.
Nowhere to run, buddy.
Ecstatic.
Alright. Let's make this our base.
All lesser creatures can benefit from mine.
Alright, let's go over here. Lock it up.
Open sesame.
Lock this up. Okay.
I am coming to get you.
Let's fuck with them a little bit.
Undead fills the air, triggering your body's fear responses.
A child could have found that.
This does not seem optimal.
Perfect.
This is rightfully mine. Just as I planned!
Group up for healing!
Tear out your insides, myself.
Come on! The exit's open!
So many walk into the next test? Good.
It's
I shall
working
learn
out.
More from the group. What does it feel like when the virus struggles to control your mind?
Oh, come on. Not enough time. Now, if there was a place like an amusement park or something like that, there could have been enough time. It's up.
I hope you do not think you managed this against my will. I want you to suffer longer. All lesser creatures can benefit from my control.
to get you. Inferior subjects. I expected better. Yes.
Alright.
All lesser creatures can benefit from my control.
Oh my god, I would do anything to thank you for that. Anything?
Alright. Gotta protect my dude.
This will make it even easier to destroy you.
Oh, you, all right, awesome.
Myself.
If it's here, I'll find it.
Brain power!
Perfect. Come on, you're so close. Perfect. Come on. Wipe out.
You stand on the ninth edge of mortality.
Oh, power limiter looks awesome. This is power limiter 2.0. It's over.
You are wasting your time.
Just imagine how much fun. Just imagine how much fun I would have in, like, the amusement park or.
You're less than guinea pigs to me.
And since I can't spawn as much zombies, it's less time.
Why are you not all dead? This will suffice for the time being, but I will have
I don't know.
To run the table.
Pretty good. Pretty good test match. We'll do one more. I'm surprised no one was going for the cam, though. No one was going for the cam with the anchor. We'll try one more match. Hopefully it's not in some shitty area like downtown, but I'll see you at the match.
My time may be short now, but with what I learn here today, I could become a god. Will you even live to unlock this? I doubt it.
Let's not do that again.
They're probably gonna plow through my zombies, but it's
damn locked.
A mindless existence elevated to purpose by my touch. What does it feel like when the virus starts to control your fire?
Not a quitter. Okay.
Yes, I am coming to get you.
If you're wondering why I'm spawning shit, it helps increase the ultimate. Oh, I only have like a smidge of a life bar here. So.
Take it now. It is so much more dangerous ahead.
Perfect.
Modest success for you.
No, they move through the area pretty quick.
Good, good. The results are fascinating.
Alright, so continue. I'm gonna have to. Alright, perfect. I had to. I hated to do that, but I had to. Boom, boom. And there we go. There's our ultimate.
I am coming to get you.
That's already locked, shit. All right.
Elevated to purpose by my touch.
And you're done. Where's the key, Ad?
Your mortal life has ended. The data I harvest will live on. All lesser creatures can benefit from my control. Even with inferior subjects, I expected
my spear
better. Brave rats trying to outsmart their counter.
There we go.
Futile, but amusing. I will tear out your
There we go. I didn't get anyone. Oh, I did.
Your breathing quickens. The virus stirs inside you. A mindless existence elevated to purpose by my talent.
All right, there we go.
Your life. Worthless.
Now, let's play one more. One more. This is a risky build, but I just used Refract within 2 minutes apart of each other, or something like that. This last match, I'm just gonna focus. I'm not going to commentate this last match, but thank you for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this video. And I just like revisiting old builds and seeing if I can improve them. And I think Power Limiter Spencer 1.0 is fine as it is. But this is unpredictable, because with the skill that I just added along with Power Limiter, it's getting pretty interesting. Anyways, enjoy the last match. It's not about winning or losing, it's just seeing if this actually works. And yes, things can work even in a loss. Alright. Time to head to the third match. Guys, I'm gonna give it till the 5 minute mark. If a game doesn't start by then, I'm just gonna end this video. I'm hoping to get you guys, y'all another match. If not, I'll definitely do another gameplay video on Power Limiter 2.0. I don't know, I'm starting to think this game is dying out for good. I know this game's been dead for a long time, but it has never ever taken this long to get a match. Alright.
My time may be short now, but with what I learn here...
Oh my god, this game is dead.
...become a god.
I know that I said I wasn't going to commentate on this match, but jeez. If y'all made it this far, thank you. Thank you, thank you.
Allow that you will need to explore to unlock this. Good luck.
All right.
Locked.
1, 2, 3, 4. All right.
A child could have found that.
Let's lock this shit up. All right, they hit the trap.
Go ahead, take it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can afford one more. All right, what do I got? I got Anea and 2 zombies. I'm going with Anea. Wait.
Mindless existence elevated to purpose by
lock that
touch.
Up. All right, let's go. I should be able to hit refract if they make it that far.
I got this.
Man versus door. Please waste your ultimate. Oh. Alright, so I can afford one more over here. One more over here. Alright, we gotta lock this one up. We'll lock that up for now.
No, I don't think I will allow you.
There you are. My favorite zombie. Alright. Not giving any time to plant a trap, I don't think so. Alright. Locking the out.
Someone's not making this useful.
All lesser creatures can benefit from mine.
It's okay. Ah, perfect. Waste all your ammo, it's all good. Alright.
Activate it.
Oh my god. Alright.
You didn't think I would let
you. Oh, perfect.
This, did you?
I am coming to get you.
Oh, this one's locked.
Nope. Not letting you out of here. Yep. Alright.
So many walk into the next test.
Get near me and I'll
Good.
That's all I want to do. That my test worked. Alright, we can go on to the next round. We can be happy. We can be happy. I wasn't even trying to down them. I just wanted to see if I could pull off refract in Area 1, and I got my answer.
I hope you do not think you managed.
Where are you, York?
Against my will. I want you to suffer.
Oh, God, I hope this video... I hope I don't have to cut it short. Alright, so we'll lock her up.
That is the sound. Another path closing for you.
Alright, so we got too many zombies. Yeah, Good work. Locking you. Alright. Alright, let's work over here. Lock that up.
Mindless existence elevated to purpose by my touch.
Alright. It's fine. See if I could slow him down. Alright, lock him out. Here we go. Perfect. I did it again.
The creatures can benefit from my
healing
control.
Oh, I did it. Perfect.
This is rightfully mine. But even with inferior subjects, I expected better than this.
Successful. Successful. Successful.
If you do not go faster, then I will be forced to terminate this experiment and you with it.
This deserves a dance. Thank you, thank you, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Sorry about the long ass wait. Power Limiter 2.0. See you at the next video.